Staying present, friends and family. Today is the 24th of March. We're in our childbirthing classes, which we have completed. We have with us our nurse, Lena, and Sherry and I were here today to start the introduction on this new arrival, so the twins that we're expecting within 2 weeks, maybe possibly even sooner.
Sooner, I hope.
And as you can see, we're a little bit nervous anticipating this arrival. Sherry has got herself into a good shape here, and which I can now get her to stand up. We'll have our preview of the arriving premiere. Approximately, she can see there's two babies in there. Baby A over here, baby B on this side. Possibly, the doctor said the last ultrasound that this was a boy. Probably Shane. This little here wouldn't let us know what it is. So we are waiting to see what they are.
As I let you go, gonna tell you how much I love you, though you think you already know. I remember I thought you looked like an angel wrapped in pink, so soft and warm. You've had me wrapped around your finger since the day you were born. Know the road that'll lead you home again. Go on, take on this old world, but to me you know you'll always be. My little girl. When you were in trouble, that crooked little smile milled my heart of stone. Now look at you, I've turned around and you've almost grown. Sometimes you're asleep, I whisper I love you in the moonlight at your door. As I walk away, I hear you say, Daddy, love you more. You beautiful baby from the outside in, chase your dreams. But always know the road that'll lead you home again. Go on, take on this whole world, but to me you know you'll always be I know he's the half that makes you whole. He has a poet's soul and the heart of a man's man. I know he'll say that he's in love, but between you and me, he won't be good enough. You're beautiful, baby, from the outside in. Chase your dreams, but always know the road that'll lead you home again. Go on, take on this old world, but to me, my little girl.
At the time of my life, no, I never felt like this before. Yes, I swear it's a truth, and I owe it all to you.
'Cause I had the time of my life, and I owe it all to you.
I've been waiting for so long, now I finally found someone to stand by me.
We saw the writing on the wall, and we felt this magical fantasy.
Now with passion in our eyes, there's no way we could disguise it secretly. So we take each other's hand, 'cause we seem to understand the urgency.
Hey, Shannon, how you doing today?
I'm doing well, thanks.
I heard you graduated with your master's degree.
I did.
Can you show me how pretty you look today? Pose. That's so pretty. Smoking, Shannon?
Smoker's cough. Is it affecting my lips?
I think it's giving you wrinkles. And you're fat and wrinkles.
You're getting wrinkles.
Am I getting wrinkles?
Drooling from the mouth.
Shannon, how are you going to be a model if you look so fat? Shannon, I'm just kidding. You're not fat. I'm just kidding, Shannon.
If I should stay, I would only be in your way. So I'll go, but I know I'll think of you every step of the way. And
ha
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs in still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
one of them tricks. Get geeked at the sight of an ATM receipt. But game been peaked. Dropping name, she's weak. Tricking off. This bitch is lost. But take me for a geek. Quick way to eat. Deep place to sleep. Rent a car for a week. Trick for retreat. No. Go on the raw sex. My ace test is flawless. Regardless. We don't want to get involved with all them lawyers. If judges, just to hold grudges in the courtroom. I want to see your support, bro. And I support you.
Your faces are so cute.
Hi, Madison. And that's it. And we're out. That's it? That's it? That's all you had? Okay. Okay. It's nap time. Is she gonna do the same thing? Fine.
Oh, she's comfy now, isn't she?
Look at his little lips. Those little lips. Oh, yeah.
Come on, baby.
Hey, and Shannon loves you. I love you.
Why did she have to go? So young, I just don't know why things happen half the time, without reason, without rhyme. Lovely, sweet young woman, daughter, wife, and mother, makes no sense to me. I just have to believe she flew up to heaven on the wings of angels by the clouds and stars and paths where no one sees, and she walks with Jesus and her loved ones waiting, and I know she's smiling, saying, don't worry about me. Loved ones she left behind, just trying to survive and understand the why. Feeling so lost inside, anger shot straight at God, then asking for his love, empty with disbelief, just hoping that maybe she flew up to heaven on the wings of angels by the clouds and stars and paths where no one sees, and she walks with Jesus and her loved ones waiting, and I know she's smiling, saying, don't worry about me. It's hard. hard to say goodbye. Her picture in my mind will always be of times I'll cherish. And I won't cry, cause she flew up to heaven on the wings of angels by the clouds and stars and paths where no one sees. And she walks with Jesus and her loved ones waiting. And I know she's smiling, saying, don't worry about me. Don't worry about me. Don't worry about me.
Hi. Love you. Miss you. Okay, bye.